this morning is Andrew Munckton from Kin Mining. Andrew, good morning.
Morning, Andrew.
Look, some positive met test work results out this morning. Give us a bit of a breakdown as to the announcement here.
Metallurgical test work comes from three deposits, Cardinia Hill, Lewis and Helens. The original work that we did at Helens and Lewis was to try and address an issue that we got relatively low metallurgical test work results from those deposits when we put it through conventional crush, grind, leach test work. And now we've converted that to flotation test work. And got much better results from flotation test work than we did from the original test work. So we've now applied that flotation test work regime to Cardinia Hill, and Cardinia Hill got 96.9% recovery from that. So really good metallurgical test work results from Cardinia Hill, as well as from converting the Helens and Lewis test work to flotation as well. So really, really pleased with that performance, and that will flow through to more gold production, more utilization of the resource, et cetera, et cetera. So multiple benefits.
And in terms of Helens East, you've announced some significant high-grade mineralization here. Tell us a bit about this.
Okay, so Helens East surprisingly lies to the east of Helens, so only about a kilometre from the centre of the CGP. And there are a couple of deposits near surface called Fiona, which have been historically discovered there. And we've been testing more than 100 metres below that near surface drilling and up to 400 or 500 metres to the south of that, and come up with some really good high-grade numbers. The headline numbers, 7 metres at nearly 25 grams. So, pretty spectacular grades there. But the thing that we really like about this is the consistency of the high-grade intersections as we've moved further south. And I think that Helens East, on top of the recent announcements about Rangoon, Cardinia Hill, Fiona, et cetera, are all pointing to this eastern corridor being a really good place to go and find some of these high-grade deposits. So we're seeing it much more as a whole mineralised system, 4 or 5 deposits now with mineralisation right at surface, and we're testing deeper and deeper below all of those and around all of those and coming up with these really good hits and really good continuity of mineralisation. So we think this eastern corridor is a really nice place to continue that kind of growth of the resource, the mineral resource base.
So, Andrew, what are the upcoming news milestones here for the Cardinia Gold Project?
So we have another 4 or 4,500 metres of drilling that has been completed around this eastern corridor at Rangoon, at another project called East Lynn. Those results are with the assay lab currently, so those results will be released imminently. And then we'll be doing the mineral resource estimate, or redoing the mineral resource estimate, for the whole of the Eastern Corridor and also all the other deposits that we have at Cardinia, applying these new metallurgical recoveries to those. So my expectation is that it's going to be a solid uptick in the mineral resource estimate. We'll see where that gets to. That's due to be released in the September quarter. So really looking forward to that.
Good to speak this morning. Andrew, thanks for your time.
Pleasure once again. Thanks.